next guest. He's a viral sensation. He's known as the singing barber originally from Tennessee, but he now calls Virginia home. So happy to have him in our studio. He can sing. Noah Peters, so good to have you here,
man.
You know, I've been following your story, and our producers, Curry and James, also just big fans of yours that turned me on to what you were doing. I have to ask you, what came first? Was it the cutting hair? Was it the passion for music? Was it both?
My mom said before I could talk, I would hum myself to sleep singing.
Aww.
So I feel like I've been singing my whole life. I don't remember a time I wasn't.
Talk about making the move. As I mentioned, you were a Tennessee native and made the move to Virginia. What brought you?
My father is a pastor, and so we've always been a close-knit family. So we just decided to move with him when he moved. And we've been in Virginia for 5 years.
Wow. Yep. I got to say, for people that follow you on TikTok or whether it be Facebook or whatever social platform that you're on, and people that follow your story, when you get together with your dad and your brother and singing those harmonies, oh my gosh, and doing some gospel music, it is just beautiful. So obviously it is in your DNA. Your father, does he sing in the church as well? And is that where you kind of got your...
Absolutely. But, yeah. My dad grew up in Knoxville, Tennessee, and he went to Gibbs High School with Kenny Chesney. So he's been singing his whole life, too.
A little claim to fame.
Absolutely.
Did you start singing in the church when you were little?
I did. Yes, ma'am.
So always kind of gospel music, and then kind of made your way to more, because you're so soulful, and that's what I love about your voice. But really kind of, it seems like you gear yourself towards those soulful singers, and you do a lot of covers on your social media, like Chris Stapleton. And I know Chris kind of has reached out to you, too, in the past, hasn't he?
Oh, yes. Yeah. A lot of people have reached out, and for a small-town kid, it's just crazy to get to meet these people.
So you are in Virginia. You own your own barbershop?
So I recently just moved.
What?
I moved to Tennessee.
You're back
this
here.
This is a spur of the moment thing. I moved to Tennessee a little over a month ago.
Wow. Yep. So are you still cutting hair, or are you full on music?
I am still cutting hair.
Okay.
Yep. Every day.
Where can people find you? Because I know, like, should we give that out or should we
not?
Yeah,
sure. Okay. I just moved to Benton, Tennessee. That is Polk County, Tennessee, right outside of Chattanooga.
Oh, perfect. Yes, and ma'am. I saw that Jelly Roll even reached out. Is he going to get like a haircut?
I sure hope so.
That's amazing. What's the process in your trajectory? Where do you see you taking your music? Because I always felt like, so I said, Noah's going to sing here. Do we need to have a barber chair set up? I mean, you don't always do that.
Right.
You're singing out in concerts.
Right. When I was a kid, I wanted to live in Nashville.
Mm.
And now that I'm older, I want to bring Nashville to the barbershop. So my goal is to have famous musicians come to my shop and we sing together at the shop. So I just kind of want to stay in the family and kind of do it at my shop, everything together.
I love that. You know, I'm watching it, and like, it's not just you that is singing. You're having people sit in your chair that are getting haircuts that bring their guitar.
They do.
And they actually sing, and they sound great. I had to wonder, I'm like, is there ever a time where somebody goes, listen, I would love a haircut, but I don't want to sing?
All the time. All the time. People ask me, they say, do you have to sing when I come in? I'm like, well, no, not if you don't want. But I get asked a whole lot.
Yeah. So. As I mentioned, you cover a lot of songs. I've heard you do a great Ronnie Dunn, by the way, doing Brooks and Dunn, and your voice is just so nice.
Thank you.
Where do you see yourself? What kind of music do you want to do?
I would love to do country music.
Hmm.
One day I want to put out an album and maybe do a record at the barbershop.
Okay, and you're doing some co-writing too, making connections while you're here in Nashville.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Because songwriting is something that you're doing. Virginia Life is a song that you wrote. You're going to sing for us.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me about writing this song.
Virginia Life took me about 15 minutes. I was at a friend's house, and we it was a joke, and we put it together, and it just took off the ground from there.
Wow.
And it just kind of explains my life and how I moved to Grundy, Virginia, and my whole journey.
Looking forward to it. Where can people follow you online?
They can follow me on TikTok, all socials.
Noah Peters, everybody. He's going to stick around. He's going to perform that song for you coming up.